Oh, that's an even better meal if we can get up. Oh, hey, buddy. What's going on? Oh, I didn't. I fucking missed it. All right, well, that was a big fail. Let's try that again. What's going on, guys? Dragast here, and today we're going to be drunk on nectar. Now, this is kind of like a bug simulation game. It's been out for a few months now, and I've been trying to get around to it, and today is the day, because they actually just announced there's going to be a pretty big update soon. So obviously, if you guys like this, we'll check out that update when it does come out. There's supposed to be, like, ladybugs and praying mantises and stuff. Today, though, we're actually gonna be, I'm thinking I'm gonna try the caterpillar monarch butterfly. So yeah, basically, this is a sandbox game where you choose one bug, you become that bug, and you try and survive. So yes, there's a few bugs in the game right now. We got jumping spiders, we got butterflies, we got dragonflies, we got bees, we got different butterflies, and of course, the caterpillar once again for the monarch butterfly. So I think you can start it as a caterpillar and go right into the monarch butterfly form if we do try this one. There's also multiple modes. You got free exploration if you don't want to be attacked. You got a face-off mode as well, which I guess it's like a fight. Maybe we'll try that later. I want to try survival right now and see how long we can survive for. Maybe we can become the very beautiful monarch butterfly. Then you can choose your map as well. The maps are randomly generated, so it's pretty damn cool. And we're just gonna stick with the temperate forest flowers here. And then you can choose your difficulty, so easy, medium, hard. We're gonna keep it on easy for right now just because I don't know how difficult this game is. So let's hit play here and generate that random map. All right, and here we are as a little, I think, yeah. Chew a hole in your egg. We are an egg. The game's still kind of loading in here. Looks like I got some fellow brethren here. They're already starting to chew out, so I guess I should catch up to them. Oh, you can kind of see me in there. That's so cool. Look at me. All right, hello world. I'm ready to chew leaves because that's what caterpillars do. Come on, get out of your little cocoon. We got this thing. And there we are. Isn't it gross? Very, very gross. Okay, so here we are as the new life stage, first instar. Hint, fatten up on leaves, grow big enough to reach your next life stage. So what we're gonna wanna do, obviously, as a caterpillar do, all he does is really eat. So we're just gonna go around here, chewing on some leaf bits and trying to get bigger than my fellow brothers here so we can, you know, kick their ass. All right, we are just chewing away at this leaf. We're so small though. I mean, look at the world. That's what I like so much about this game is the depth perception. As a little guy, you know, even a leaf would seem huge to you, and you can see in the distance here, we got flowers and everything. I'm assuming there's some bugs out there that will attack us, so I'm gonna try and fatten up as quickly as possible so I'm not a target here. These guys, I mean, they seem to have a better strategy than me. They're just kind of going around in a circle and then eating around them, which seems to be a little bit faster. And you can see there's different sizes right now. Some of these guys are bigger than me. Some of them are smaller. Oh, gross. They're molting. Okay, I'm assuming I get to do that soon. I'm trying to catch up. Okay, ready to molt? Yes, I am going to begin molting. And here we go. Get out of my old skin. Oh, it's actually kind of difficult to squirm out of this. Come on. You can do it, little guy. Wouldn't that be the worst death, just dying because of your skin? All right, there we go. Come on, wiggle your butt out. How am I having such a hard time getting out of my skin? Yeah, we got it. There we go. New life stage, second instar. So we gotta once again eat a shitload of leaves and become fatter. Holy crap, look at the size of some of these guys. I am not a very efficient caterpillar. I am quickly learning that, as you can see. I think I'm the smallest one now. I'm gonna go over to this corner and try and chew up a bunch of this. There we go. This milkweed leaf has been all eaten up. Oh my god, they're like rushing. They're like, okay, we gotta eat more. We can't stop eating. That is our whole evolutionary goal, is to eat some more. So we got a leaf over here. I'm actually at the head of the pack here, so we're gonna go over to that leaf and try and eat as much as we can before these bastards get here. There we go. We can actually molt right now. And here we go, we're shedding our second skin. All right, now we're actually starting to look like a monarch butterfly caterpillar. The little guys, I wasn't used to seeing them like that. They're obviously very small. This is kind of what they look like in real life. If you don't know, I live around an area that has a very huge population of monarch butterflies every year. And if you don't know, they actually go south for the winter. They go to I don't know where it is. I think it's in Mexico somewhere, but they go to a few select trees and they all, like literally the whole species, just goes on these trees ways to wait out the cold winter and come back into Canada. So it's a really cool butterfly, and that's why I wanted to try it out here. So we're molting again. We're going to have to do this probably quite a few times. We have to get big and fat, and as you can see, I am getting as big as some of my fellow brothers here. This guy in front of me, my god, he is a huge monster. And then we still got some small guys around too. You can see there's some on the underside of the leaf. Alright, and there we go. We're on the fourth instar. This milkweed leaf has been expended, so we can either go up or down. It looks like most of my friends are going downwards, so I'm gonna go up because I don't like to share leaves, damn it. Alright, now that I think about it, going up is probably a little bit more dangerous. There's more flying bugs around here, but we can go to the underside of the leaf too and play it safe a little bit. So there we go, we'll start eating this. Alright, I think I got my own leaf now, guys. We have kind of spread out as a colony, so that's pretty cool. It's hard to see how big I am now, but compared to how we started, we are much, much bigger. And I'm also, I think I'm evolving way faster because I take bigger bites as well. So there we go. Come on, wiggle your butt out. I think we have to be getting close to becoming a cocoon, right? All right, come on, wiggle your butt out. All right, there we go. I think I got it. Yes, there we go. Fifth instar, and I am taking huge chunks out of the leaf now, as you can see. We are, look how fast I'm leveling up now. So yeah, the bigger you grow, obviously the bigger bite you can take, and it looks like you just level up almost just as fast. And obviously if you're taking bigger bites, it's going to be much, much quicker. So, we're actually about to evolve once again. That was real quick. Let's just get some few more bites here. There we go. Ready to pupate? Yes, I am. We need to go find the perfect spot, though. So this is when you turn into a cocoon and ultimately a butterfly. So let's go down a little bit into the safety here. Let's see what my fellow friends are doing down here, because most of them went down here. You can actually see them on the map. It's a little confusing, but it looks like a lot are right around here. All right, so I'm just going to go to the underside of this leaf, and hopefully these guys... Oh, look at that! I already got a fellow friend here that has become a cocoon. It looks like most of these guys... That guy's about to become a cocoon as well. So I'll chill by these guys. So press right mouse button to begin pupation. You need to fatten up once again to build up on lost reserves. Oh, okay, so there we go. Now I'm good. There we go. Let's begin it. Find a whole leaf for safe pupation. Oh, why did these guys not have to? That's no fair. It looks like this one over here is okay. So let's go to the underside here. There we go. And I'm ready to go. Let's do this thing. Hold left mouse button to spin a silk pad. Okay, so let's just spin that silk. There we go. I'm doing it, I think. Yep, there it is. Carefully place your rear legs on the silk. Okay, we just gotta walk over that. There we go. It's time to let go. Hold space to hang down. There we go. Let go, little butterfly, or caterpillar, rather. You're gonna be a butterfly in a second here. Shedding skin for the final time. And, ooh, it's raining. Look at that. I'm under the safety of my leaf here. All right, pupa emergence. Hold left mouse button. All right, what the... I don't even know what he's doing. It's hard to see. But I know we're gonna churn... Ooh, this is horrifying. I can't really see it, though, but we're turning into a cocoon. There we go. For one day, you shall soar the skies, something else and something else. Oh my god, look at how... That's so cool. So obviously, we're gonna do a time lapse now, because nobody wants to sit and be a cocoon for a few months. There we go. Look at this idiot on top of us doing it at the top of the leaf. They don't ever do that. Ah, oh, look at us, though. We're slowly, it's hard to see, but we are slowly getting a little bit bigger. I love this speed up, though. This is really cool. And the days go by, and we become, hopefully, butterflies soon. You can see the cocoon is changing a little bit, so something's going on inside there. And once we're ready, we can go out and soar into the skies. Oh, I can actually see myself! We have to be getting real close now. Look at all of us. We're beautiful. And yes, to be drunk on nectar, to flutter into the skies. That, you have to read those really quick. Okay, the grand emergence. So hold WS or DA. Okay, W and S, I will hold. There we go. And let's open this bad boy up. Come on, brothers! You guys were actually here before me, weren't you? No, I think they were a little bit later, so they're probably gonna evolve in a second here. There we go. And yes, look at that very ugly monarch butterfly currently. I think they have to expand their wings, right? Yeah, you have to pump fluid into the wings. So I do know a little bit about butterflies. We actually took care of them in a science class when I was a kid. So we did exactly this, monarch butterflies. So you pump air, or I guess fluids, into the wings. I thought it was air. And then you got to kind of let them dry out, and then they can actually fly. So let's see how accurate it is. It's looking, it's actually really impressive. There we go. And we are a butterfly now. We can leave that one simple plant and enjoy the beautiful forest. This is really cool, man. So obviously, hence the game name, Drunk on Nectar. We're a butterfly. We gotta go get nectar. So generally, you know, as a rule of thumb, nectar is on the colorful parts of the plants. So we're gonna go try and land on this beautiful orange flower here. I'm attracted to it because I'm orange as well. And there we go. Use control when you want to fly again. Thanks, game. All right, looks like we got some delicious nectar here, so we're going to suck that up. There we go. You can see me sucking it up. Oh, this is cool. So there we go. We got a little bit. Can I get a little bit more? Oh, yeah. This flower still got some. And then you can also smell. You can use your scent vision. Oh, yeah. Okay, it's very hard to tell where nectar's gonna be. Basically, any flower. So, oh. Okay. Gotta get used to flying. It's a little weird. Oh, shit, I'm going down. Okay, there we go. What the hell was that noise? All right, we almost had a crash landing there. You definitely don't want to go on the ground as a flying insect. You'll probably get attacked by some spider or something. So, ooh, these flowers look nice. Let's try and land on the underside here. And go to the upside. All right, where's the nectar? There it is. I see it. And suck that up. There we go. I don't know what happens after this stage, by the way. But yeah, it looks like we're still leveling up, so I don't really know the difference between the butterflies, because all I did as a kid was the caterpillars. So once we turned them into butterflies, we let them go. All right, let's try one of these bushy ones. Maybe, can we even, oh, okay, we can get in there. Oh, they actually do work. Okay, so there's a bunch of little flowers here. We're gonna get that one. Oh, look at all that nectar. We're doing good, guys. We're doing good as a butterfly. We haven't been attacked by anything yet, though. I'm just waiting for a bee to come out from nowhere. I don't know if bees and butterflies are aggressive towards each other. I don't even know if the butterfly really has many predators in this game. Maybe the dragonfly? Oh, speak of the devil, I think I hear one. Okay, there's definitely a bee somewhere around here. Thankfully, I seem to be safe right now. All right, I'm gonna get out of here. There's no real nectar here. Let's see. All right, well, obviously, a lot of these have nectar. There we go, we'll land on this one. All right, I'm getting a new appreciation for pollinating bugs. It's constantly, I have to go around constantly and just focus on eating because I slowly use my energy as well trying to get all this nectar, so trying to level up right now is not the easiest thing because I'm constantly, you know, losing energy, and I just need to go basically flower to flower as close as possible and use as little energy as possible to gain as much XP as possible. You can see my XP bar at the bottom left not going up very fast. Thankfully, looks like I can pollinate one flower quite a few times. Oh god, it's nighttime. This is very hard to see. I'm getting scared now. Okay, yeah, I really can't see anything right now. This is difficult. Oh shit. Oh, the flower's closed up. Oh, this is bullshit. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm flying around right now. But yes, it's nighttime, so all the flowers are closing. That's awesome, but that also sucks for me because what the hell do I do now for the night? Maybe I can go over to the other side. I think these flowers are still open, so we might be okay. Right here, for example, I think I just saw a bee. Okay, that's a different butterfly, actually. And as you can see, I can't find any nectar anywhere. I'm using my nectar vision right now. It's just, there's nothing. So you can see my XP bar. It's basically back to the start, so what I think you gotta do right now is just suck as much nectar as possible and get through that whole bar in one day. Because as you can see, it is going down really, really quickly. And this sucks. I worked so hard on all that nectar, and now all that energy is wasted. All right, all the flowers are opening up. It's party time. I think these flowers give you a bit more XP because I was having a hard time even getting any XP when I was on that thing all night, but that was the only flower that you can do during the nighttime as well. So I don't know if there's anything beyond this, to be honest, for the butterfly here, as you are not a predator, you're just a nectar drinker. We're basically at endgame for being a butterfly. You just gotta drink a shitload of nectar, and that's definitely what we're gonna do. I'm gonna try and see what happens, though, if we can get to the next tier, though. All right, and because it's summertime, actually, it looks like, oh, didn't mean to do that. Almost all the flowers went away, but these purple bastards, and these things got, like, no nectar in them. So I'm having a hard time even surviving here as a poor butterfly here. I don't actually see, there's none on here. Of course, we gotta find the right one, too. It's very picky which one it wants. There we go. So I think the whole goal right now, I might be totally wrong, is just to survive. Don't starve to death because I'm not getting anywhere here and I'm constantly getting nectar. So I don't think the whole goal is to, you know, go to the next stage of life because obviously you're at a butterfly. You're at the last stage of life. But yeah, as you can see, like, I do like how the world changes, because these things all used to be flowers, now it's summertime, which I would think there'd be more flowers around, but, I guess in this game, there isn't. It's just these purple things out right now. All the rest, I mean, those used to be the big flowers, for now, whatever reason, they're blue things. I've seen a lot of bees around here, but lately there hasn't been many. What was that? I saw something on that leaf. Oh god, dragonfly! Okay, hold on here, let me see if I can, I don't think I can attack as a butterfly, but yeah, we got a little dragonfly here just chilling. Hey, bro. How you doing? Whoa, what the hell did I just do? I don't even know. Did I just attack him? I'm having a hard time trying to fly towards him. All right, well, clearly me and the dragonfly are bros, so I think as a butterfly, you don't really have too many predators in this game. I know there's jumping spiders around. They haven't tried to get me just yet, though, so I'm feeling pretty safe right now. You know what? I kind of want to try the jumping spider, though. I would much prefer a predator, now that I think about it. It was really cool seeing the way the butterfly evolves, but now that we've done that, I think it's time to go try and be a predator. So let's try the jumping spider out. All right, and whoa, this has a totally different control scheme, so that was a little trippy. But yes, we are a jumping spider. As you can see, that's very accurate to their jumps, too. They don't jump very far, but it's extremely quick and shocking. So, yeah, there was supposed to be a tutorial for this. I probably should have done it, but you can actually open this up and just see. All right, so I think I get the idea. This is all obviously all about the jump with this guy. So you can kind of plan your jump out, as you can see, and actually do a pretty cool jump, as you can see. So let's go up. I'm hearing some dragonflies and stuff. Yep, there's a dragonfly right there. We obviously have to go to the top of the plants to get to the little flappy flap bugs and eat them, because there's not many ground bugs in this game besides caterpillars, and they're up there too. So really, I am the only ground creature currently in this game. All right, I heard the butterfly, or the dragonfly land rather. So let's go up this stalk and see if we can see him up here. Is there anybody above me? Nope, looking safe so far. All right, not sure where that dragonfly went. It's gonna be hard to hunt as this little guy. So let's see, can we I don't think, oh yeah, we can make it over there, so we're gonna jump that. Oh, don't kill yourself, there we go, we made it, that was awesome. Alright, this, whoa, what the fuck was that? Okay, relax, bug, I didn't even jump there, but that was weird. So let's stay to the stock, it seems a little bit safer there. We just need a nice good view of the place. Still not really seeing anybody around. Oh, I see a butterfly, I see a dragonfly, they are way far away though. I'm gonna try and, can I make it all the way over to that? Oh, that would be the jump of a century. I don't think I can make it all the way over there, unfortunately. But we can go to the ground and climb up that way. Let's do that. Oh, don't kill yourself. Okay, we're okay. All right, we got some caterpillars probably on this milkweed up here. I actually think I... Are they cocoons? Maybe I can eat the cocoon. I think I just saw a cocoon. So let's go see if we can nom on some of them. That will be an easy target. Oh, yeah, there's the caterpillars. Okay, so there we go. This is gonna be a much easier target. What the hell just happened to me? Oh my god. All right, caterpillars. Oh, there's one right there. Okay, so can I just go literally attack him? Let's go try and do that. He's pretty big. I'm a little scared, but if we... Oh, I don't even know what happened. Did you just throw me off? All right, I think I see what I was hoping to find, and we got a caterpillar den here. Let's see if we can get on here. Holy shit, they're already gone. All right, well, we know they're here. Are they still... Oh, they're just so little. Look at how cute they are. Oh my god. All right, I'm gonna wait for you guys to grow a bit, and then I'm gonna come back for lunch. I'll see you later. Oh, that's an even better meal if we can get up. Oh, hey, buddy. What's going on? Oh, I fucking missed it. All right, well, that was a big fail. Let's try that again. Okay, there he is. I have found my target again. Let's go on to the plant, and I have no... What the hell? I didn't even mean to do that! My chemo receptors are overloaded! Alright, I guess we gotta groom ourselves now, damn it. We're having a rough day here. Oh, shit, he's right here. Okay, let me see if I can... There we go, and I think... What the hell? The monarch butterfly... What did it say about the monarch butterfly? Oh, this is good. This is good. This is real good. Let's do it! The monarch butterfly is not palatable. Try your luck elsewhere. What? So, I really can't do this. Hold on. There we go. Oh, okay, I got him. I don't know what I'm... Hold Q. Okay, hold Q. There we go. Relax, bro. Relax. Hold E. Okay. There we go. I'm just killing some dude beside me. What the fuck is going on? I have no idea. Okay, left mouse button that consumes prey. All right, I'm gonna eat you. I don't know where you came from because I was attacking the other monarch butterfly, but we did it. The monarch butterfly, why does it keep saying that? I have it right here, and I'm going to consume the shit out of it. Oh, hey, there's a dragon. I mean, this is obviously a very popular flower right now. Okay, so I can drop the guy. Let me see if I can attack this one, too. Oh, he's hidden right now. I'm gonna go up here, and right below me. Okay, here we go. You ready? Strike this motherfucker. Come on, get on him, and there we go. The monarch butterfly is not palatable. Try your luck elsewhere. I don't get it. I'm stuck on him! Get off me! Oh, shit! Okay, well, clearly I am not a good jumping spider either, but we did get a kill, and that's better than nothing. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Seeing lots of bugs above me, let's go out to this leaf. It's generally easier to attack by the leaves, so... yep. What the hell is that thing? Okay, there's a black one there. I don't know if that's a monarch, but we know... Oh, that is a monarch, so I don't think we're gonna be able to get that, but yeah. I don't know why, but for whatever reason, you can't attack the butterflies from the long jumping attack, but we did kill that one at least. Okay, see you guys later. I'm just totally stuck here. So, yeah, obviously this game, the animations are not the best, but look at all these freaking butterflies. Yeah, see, I can't attack these guys for some reason. I don't know how we got that last one. I know there's a dragonfly. Where is that dragonfly? He's right beside me somewhere. Here he comes. I'm not gonna be able to get him, though! Oh, just chill there for a second, please. This is very hard to aim, and he's gone. Great, okay, well, what the hell? Where are you going? Are you going down here? I'm gonna go check. I don't really see him anywhere. It's very hard to kind of figure out where we are here. We are a little spider, after all. Alright, let's just hop around on the ground. I wanna look for the caterpillars. There's gotta be caterpillars somewhere, but, I don't know if we'll find them in time. There might be butterflies by now, I have no idea. It took 3 days for me to turn into a butterfly, though, so I gotta assume they're around here somewhere. Uh-oh. I think I need to find food or I'm gonna have a bad time here. So, once again, a total failure as a spider here. Yeah, we are not doing too good. Alright, let's go to the top here, see what we can find. There's not many bugs around here, though. You really can't be too choosy as a spider here. You gotta go for what you can find. And as you can see, oh, is that a bee? Is that a bee? Okay, I think I see a bee. Problem is, he's all the way on that other freaking plant over there, and I can't jump that far. So let's just wait and hope for the best here. Maybe he'll come over here. Well, okay, I guess that's technically a victory. I was about to die, but we lasted a day. So I guess as the jumping spider, you just need to survive a day. So we had one meal, and I guess that was good enough. All right, guys, well, that's gonna wrap it up for this episode of Drunk on Nectar, an interesting little bug-focused simulation game. I hope you guys enjoyed this one, checking out the life of the monarch butterfly and doing a little bit of a jumping spider as well. So as always, guys, thanks for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one.